Leave it. Right, so to place us, we've actually just driven into Cumbria. Come from Preston, and we've just driven into Cumbria. Which is where the Lake District is. But we won't be driving through the Lake District.
Where?
Here it is.
that's good.
It's good stuff.
Yeah. I've used it. Maybe I should get that actually.
What you're supposed to do is put it on a tissue or your pillow or something and sniff it, or a hanky. And I don't, because I think that's a waste, because it just soaks into it. So I just literally just do that. You're not supposed to apply it to skin, but I just literally do that. I mean, it's so much stronger and it gives you a bigger hit. It makes it work.
In 300 yards, turn left onto B7078.
Literally. I'll literally find the Morrisons in Dumbarton and then click start. And it'll direct us.
Just tell me what to look out for as well.
I'm not going to do that over Erskine or Erskine Bridge on the A82. Once we're on the A82 there, then I can get us there.
Expert in that field. might be something people might have got an idea or something. But it's a bit slow for me. I miss the summer. I used to like the winter quite a lot.
No, you did. Always. But the nice thing about winter is that you know that it's going to end.
Yeah.
And that you've got better days coming. That's what I really like about it.
I used to like the winter when I was a kid. Obviously, you know, I still do. I think it's just the cold, dark days, you know, on the cloud. It's like, you know, after, you know, suffering mental health issues, and the sun always helped.
Yeah. It will do. I mean, vitamin D and just, it's just a thing to get it, to get the sun, you have to go out. And then, yeah, you what you were doing was exactly the right thing, is going out into nature, you know, like your local park and that. Getting, like, when I say getting green in your eyes, you know, like looking at green, because it's some, yeah, connecting with the earth, you know, it's just makes you feel more.
The heat we had recently.
No, that's not nice.
You can't go out and enjoy yourself outside either.
No.
I mean, I thought about going to the local field, but you know, you sit under a tree, but it's just too hot.
Yeah, it's too hot. It's, you know, 40 degrees in the shade, then you've got to walk there and walk back in the sun. This is Dumbarton.
Should have been on the right hand lane.
Did you flash him? So sorry.
No, I couldn't flash him. He's behind me.
Alright, never mind.
I indicated to go right so that people will see.
Never mind. Holiday park called